1,000. 2,000. 3,000 bucks. I'd give you a 10, but I'm all topped out.
All right, Mace, it's all right. You know, Ed, I don't hate your guts, but I guess I hate the feds more. See you later.
So I got my name up in lights. Lights as big and as bright as they come. But when the morning arrives and the lights go out, then there's got to be something more. So I, someone I hadn't figured out. An only old woman can ever help me come true. As for me, I sure would like to see her.
As for me, I was hoping I might be her.
You knew it all along, huh?
I didn't have a clue, but I made it my business to figure it out. Come on, Nimbleneed. We got a boat to catch.
Man, I'd be the brightest guy in town. But I know a curtain line when I hear one. I mean, like they say in Brooklyn, we was robbed. But, after the reviews, as vicious and unjust as they were, and now, any other producer would have closed us in a couple of days. Jimmy Niederlander let us stay open for 2 months, so over 160,000 people could see us, and we love him and thank him for that, as well as... Carla and and the wonderful. Get out there. Come here. Staff have been wonderful. The girls in the box office, we love you. The ushers, we love you. They have been wonderful. They have done more to keep the show alive than anyone. I thank Willa Kim for the beautiful costumes, and then David for the fabulous show. Peter, Gary, and who am I looking at? Rob. Backstage, the dresses, everyone, the crew, everyone's been fabulous. I thank Childs and Harvey for the book. I thank Robert Al McNamara for the direction, Alan Johnson for the dancing. I'm getting this all in. I guess we ain't gonna be doing it at the Tony, so I better do it now. I wouldn't miss this for the world, and the main reason is, since August, well, a year ago we started, 2 years ago we started with a workshop, but working with these people, they are the most wonderful cast that has ever been assembled on any stage. I love them.